Koshiro, 16 years old. Fourth Junior Grand Prix season. He's coached by Stefan Lambiel, Robert Durkin. Skating to Adios by Benjamin Clement.
Koshiro Shimada.
Wow. I love the intensity of this young man skating. He skates with the same intensity as the music has. Something very different about this young man. Very connected to the pulse and the rhythm of this program. He's an exciting young performer. Great athlete as well, of course. But there's something special. Something different. Still yet to be developed further. Let's take a look. Here's the triple axel. Good speed coming in. Lifts way up in the air. Nicely done. Nice and clean. Could be a little tighter in the air. A little bit more efficient. That'll come as he gets a bit stronger. Here's the triple flip. Variety of different steps. Mohawk into the triple flip. Good speed on the way out. Could use a little bit more extension on the landing. So that's picky stuff. Watch the triple lutz. Nice height. Triple toe loop. Beautiful. Very top skaters have not only have all the elements, but they have something unique about their personality or performance. and it takes some years to develop that. But indeed, this young man has got something internal, and he's connected well with the music many years to come to develop that.
Koshiro,
let's take a look at the short program scores for Koshiro, 74.78. A nice, strong score. Happy with that. He's currently in second place.